also have given an RO installation orphanage in Pahadganj area. So you know, that's the second community service drive. Our biggest community service drive is the vaccination center that we run. We've done approximately 20,000 vaccines plus in the last 9 years. So that is something which we are very proud of. As far as you know, our emphasis on inductions are concerned, we still are going very strong. We have 5 new prospects who we are, you know, on the verge of finalizing. So making the 157 family a little bit bigger and stronger, and you know, that is very important for all of us, you know, in the future. Rebuilding, so we have 500 meeting coming very soon. So we, you know, we're trying to take all the new members, since we have, you know, inducted 7 new members in this
And they're very young, right?
So all of them are very young. All of them are very young. So, you know, we are trying to take them all for a outstation fellowship so that they can understand the essence of cabling and, you know, how we work together. And our FTE project that we start, you know, we had a food fest for which we organized. That is on the finalization of, you know, with the paperwork and all under process. So, you know, by the end of the quarter, we'll be able to, you know, start with the Bhumi Pujan and all those things for that. So that's it.